Hey guys, this is the How to Learn channel, and what we're doing today is we're going over how to make a basket. And I have my little thingy on, my bulletproof vest, because we are outside and it's a little dangerous.
Where's my basketball?
Don't tell me those little hoodlums stole them again. I will flip out. Oh, where's my basketball? Paid so much money for that ball. Oh, here it is. So simply, I'm going to be using a smaller basketball because when you're a smaller person, you should use smaller. You usually tend to work better when you're smaller with smaller balls. So that's why I'm going to be using a smaller ball because I work a lot better with smaller balls. So, you gotta put your feet out like this, like a runner stance, like this, and you have to put the ball over your head. That's the way to do it, that's the way to do it in the NBA, and I know what I'm talking about, because this is one of my nine or ten jobs that I can go professional in and make my $25 million plus a year. So you gotta go like this, you gotta go like a soccer throw, You gotta go.
Okay, not a try.
This basket's on 7 feet. 7 feet.
7 foot basket. Oh, I thought that one was your switch.
Let's go.
Oh, what a basket I am. Hakeem Jean. Not too bad of a try,
Could we gotten that?
Fade away!
Oh, whoa.
I got this. It's like a alley.
Ready?
Spin left, spin right, and basket.
You know what, since I'm owning here, I'm going to move it up to 10 feet.
Ow! Hurt! Owie!
Are y'all going to see, what happened to the screen? Screen fofo! Come back, screen.
Let's go.
Really tall basket, as you can see.
Let's go. That was on 7 feet. That one would have gone in.
So when the basket's higher like this, you're going to want to do it like a curling throw. So you're simply just going to want to go.
I fell right down right there.
My neighbors just saw me. I feel really embarrassed. I'm afraid they're going to shoot me later.
Whoa, that's against my house.
Let's use another ball. I'm going to use a soccer ball. I usually tend to do better with soccer.
Oh, no.
Since this is a soccer ball, I'll punt it in. That's the better way to go. Oh, wow. It's another thing I can do good. Professional soccer player. I've seemed to lost all my balls, so I'll get you guys back later when I can find my balls again. Thank you very much for watching.